It was a cool mid-December day. The temperatures were cool, and the breeze was calm. We all waited, anticipated the visit from Santa Claus. This is what happened on this day at the Winder Worship Center in Winder, Georgia. The Winder Worship Center in Winder, Georgia, Pastor Kenny and his wife Jennifer, along with some of the members of the church and many friends and family, showed up for a day of fun and festivities. Whether it was the bouncy house or just having fun outdoors next to the campfire with roasting marshmallows or maybe the backyard hayride, people would do anything just to wait in the anticipation of Santa Claus. Once Santa Claus showed up, we knew real quick just how sincere and how genuine old Saint Nick is. He explains all about his life as Santa Claus.
I was a mail carrier in Athens, Georgia for many years, and the last 8 years that I carried mail before I retired, I would wear a Santa Claus suit. It made for a rather long day because everybody wanted to take pictures and have you come in under the tree and so forth, but that's how I started doing it, and I enjoyed it very much, and before long people were asking if I'd do it here or there, and I decided not to do it for profit. Instead, I do it for charities, mainly churches, some fundraisers, that type of thing. And I enjoy it because the kids enjoy it. And when they're happy and laugh and their eyes get real big, then it makes my day. My wife, Kendra, has only been my wife for a little over a year, so she got in it last year and this year as Mrs. Claus. So that added a little bit to the flavor of it. So we both enjoy doing it, and probably will continue to do it as long as we're physically able, and as long as the kids still seem to be delighted by having a chance to be with Santa Claus.
Santa's on his way.